and welcome. We are honoring these scholars for the various things. We have perfect attendance. We have citizenship. We have honor roll for those who have, and principal's honor roll for 3.5 all the way to 4.0. So we're really excited to honor these boys and girls. We're going to go ahead and get started. We have Mrs. Konya that's going to go first. Here's another. It's her. Pass her in.
But just her class, and that this is that they worked so hard that we want to honor them and honor you for the hard work that they've done. But this has only been done this year for these students in this classroom. So can we give it up one time? Give it over to this wonderful teacher, Mrs. Haskins.
It's not kicking you off, it's trying to reach your neck.
That's for necessary reading score. So for third place, we have Marissa.
No.
Yeah. For fourth place, we have Brianna.
No.
In second place of the most growth in the entire class, we have Riley. Thank you.
Victor Red, 48 votes, 56,726 words, earned 68 points for 203 points in his left side. Javier Red, 21 votes, 63,921 words, earned 120 points in his left side, 7 points in your left side.
Why you go? Oh, you're hilarious.
94,820 words are 59 points to me and for 317 points to the left side. Okay, so we're almost done. Rebecca, you read 56 books. 17,106 words earned 155 points and grew 33 points in your left side. Good job, Dave. Read 49 books, 257,353 words earned 152 points and grew 257 points. And Jacqueline, she read
you want to just chill?
All right. Then we have what? This one has
you
three.
Want?
So this is our 200,000 word friends. That's Faith, Pablo, and Jacqueline. Faith, Pablo, and Jacqueline. And Faith. Yeah.
If your parent is here, then you may go with your parent. We have cookies. You guys may help yourself. Just make a line, please. Thank you so much for coming.
Now you can play with her.